A woman of darling variances, she loses time almost constantly. Every name on a long grain of rice, she checks for phonetics for Linnaeus's order. Sunk in deep literature with tanks running low, she overlooks the slipping shadows and growing calm as up above, hours cut anchor and float away.